Are you a prisoner of darkness or a prisoner of light?
Are you a prisoner of darkness or a prisoner of light?
As a sinner, I was going straight to hell. As an officer of Lucifer, in darkness where I dwell. Sick of the way that I was living. Every time I went around a good girl, took my cross off and conformed to the world. It was all about the good life, not living right. I was playing round like an airplane. Mayday, I was going down. Even though he had it calling for me, I was blind, but I never really wanted to see. So I covered up my eyes and I hold my head low. I was trying to ride solo. I didn't want a savior, I was busy as a player, or should I say a faker. I was going to the church on a Sunday, repenting for the sin that I did just the other day. When it's time to leave the church, I'm right back to the old way. I was a good Christian, yet everybody in the church was doing just the same thing. Hypocrites, how would they ever know? After all, isn't church just a show?
Feeling grown and tired of being alone. Fell for the idea of love with the first to say the word. Become a prisoner of his needs, and I couldn't clearly see. And with his whisper in my ear, baby, if you love me, then I cave under pressure, under measure of what I should be. Then Jesus, he saved me from the mess I was gonna be. Now I'm a prisoner of Christ, I'm bound with his love, his mercy and his grace. I'm seeking his face. He made me brand new, now real and true. My life is his.
I was locked up as a prisoner. As a sinner, I was going straight to hell. As an officer of Lucifer, in darkness where I dwelled. I had no life, 18 now, 2 years I've been alive in Christ. I finally took heed to the gospel and I preached that Jesus Christ saved my life. It was my sin that drove the nails through his hands and feet. That's why with every trial, every tribulation, every situation, I'm staying on my knees, cause this is not my fight. No, it's not my war. I don't fight against flesh and blood, but principalities and darkness. When I put my fist down and I let his light out, that's when I fought the best, just like Paul and Silas in chains for the gospel that they preached in the streets. You can knock me down, turn my lights out, put a gun up to my face, I'm still screaming Christ now. Set free from the old me, go ahead and pull the trigger, cause I know that my last moment here is my first with the true King. Yeah.
Down and feeling hurt, I was locked up as a prisoner.
As a sinner, I was going straight to hell. As an officer of Lucifer, in darkness where I dwelled.